Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible title is The Beautiful House of God. I read people were talking. What is King Solomon doing? Temple. Hiram, king of Tyre, was a friend of David. Not this. Okay. Hiram, king of Tyre, was a friend of David. Give me a best wood to build house of God. Solomon asked to Hiram for the best wood for the temple. King Hiram gave Solomon a best wood. King Solomon gave King Hiram food for a people of Tyre. King Solomon sent a 10,000 people to king. The hero of breeding a root. Solomon had the 18,000 from a stone cutter. Solomon had 17,000 carrier. He had over 3,000 four men. Wow, it is very many. Oops, what is this? The king made them cut the stone to lay over the of the temple. Many people there made the stone build a temple. It is very hot. So some people worked with a gold and silver. They cover inside of the temple with gold. They made many things for the temple. Some people work with clothes. It took 7 years for the King Solomon finished the temple. The temple was big and beautiful. King Solomon gathered all the leather of his hair, all the holy things were put the temple. They worshiped God. When they finished the worship, the temple was filled with God's cloud. The temple was filled with God's glory. King Solomon gathered all the people of Israel. They praised God in the new temple. King Solomon prayed to God with the people. We praise you. Please take us. Please help us, you love you. The Israel were happy because the grace of God. Yeah, it was very good story. Yes, now we read this story. God with Elijah. Elijah. Wow. Irene, Elijah told King Ahab, God will punish the disobedient king. There will be no rain for many years. King Ahab didn't want to hear Elijah. The king and his wife Jezebel tried to kill Elijah. Elijah had to run away. Elijah convinced God's word to the king. God told him a dispatch from the king. Where shall I go? Asked Elijah. Hide in the cleft river east of the Jordan and drink for it. God led him. What can I eat to live? Asked the Elijah. There was nothing to eat and at the Craven Raven. God sent food to Elijah every day. God sent Raven with food. Raven brought bread and meat every day. Elijah drank from the stream. God gave good food every day. Elijah prayed, "Thank you for the food, God." Yes, now we read this story. Okay. Wow. Oops. Okay. It was here. Yes, Irene, Elijah had a family. It didn't rain for a very, 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 very long time. The cave raven dried up. The people didn't have enough food. The crop didn't grow well. Where shall I get food to eat? Prayed Elijah. Go to Zarephath. A widow will be take care of you there. Elijah went to Zarephath. When Elijah went into the town gate, a widow was cutting stick. Elijah had said to her, "Can I have some water and bread?" The human said, "My son and I only have enough for flour and oil for one last meal." Elijah replied, "Don't worry, prepare food. Bring me bread to me first. Then cook something for you and your son. God will not let you hungry until it rains. Your flour and oil will never run out." The human did Elijah say. Elijah and the human and her son had enough to eat after that. God took care of the human and her food, Elijah. The human thanked Elijah for giving her enough food. Elijah thanked the human for the food too. Yes, today we read the Bible with a fun and a fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.